too, man. But when he's such an emotional
person. Yeah.
The first time, I mean, I complained about Chris not having.
Since
then. And then I go on to the other side of the spectrum to where he's so emotional.
Since kills. Says Kev.
And so just, I can't live with somebody that got that much pent up.
Says Kev.
He's comfortable with his anger. You know what I'm saying?